Hey fam, and welcome back to day number 5 of the 30-day challenge, which is how to improve your relationship by 3 times the amount. So today's topic, we're going to actually talk about laughing often. So have you ever thought about how often you actually laugh with your spouse? How often you guys are speaking your own language via laughter? How often you guys are just going on about your day, or how you are communicating with one another through laughter? Have you ever thought about that and the joy that it actually brings between you two guys, and the unspoken language that nobody else knows what you guys are laughing about or talking about? And so actually research shows that couples who laugh together are more likely to stay together than those who do not laugh together. So we have to learn how to laugh with our spouse. Hey Peter Pooh, I see you, girl. So you have to learn how to laugh with our spouse. Is actually going to make a difference. Again, it's going to keep you so much happier in your relationship. It's going to bring you guys so much closer and bring you guys so much joy. And there are just several things that you need to think about as far as why you need to continue to laugh with your spouse. One of them is that laughter relieves the pain, and it relieves the pain by releasing natural painkillers. So did you know that? Did you know that? Hey Omar, I see you. I see you. So how often do you laugh with your spouse? Just think about when you go into the house after a long day, are you happy to see them? Are you making jokes? Are you smacking each other on the butt? What are you doing together? How are you guys showing up when you're around each other? Is it draining to be around each other, or are you guys happy to see each other? Where are you going in the house and making sure that you're giving each other hugs and kisses, and how was your days, and making some type of a joke, or letting them in on what you seen or heard that day, or you know, something that happened at work, or while you were out and about just doing you throughout your day? How often are you guys laughing together? Another thing that laughter does is that it improves personal satisfaction. Yes, it improves your personal satisfaction, because all of these endorphins are being released and you're having a good time and you're just out, just, you know what? You're not thinking about too much of anything. You're just enjoying life. You're enjoying one another. And laughter is just such an important thing when it comes to your relationship. Another thing to think about is that it actually affirms you, and not only you, it also affirms the relationship as well. So that's another thing to think about when it comes to laughter. Another thing, which is point number 4, it actually adds excitement to your blah relationship. So if you have a blah relationship, just think about when is the last time you laughed with your spouse. I actually have a story. This is not with my spouse, but this was a guy that I was dating before I was married, and he actually stopped dating me. Yeah, they still like to play their music loud. Anyway, he actually stopped dating me because he told me that I laughed too much, which I still think is funny to this day. I love telling this story because he was dead serious. And I was like, I think I was even laughing when he was telling me that he didn't want to date me no more because I laughed too much. See, it's just funny. I'm even laughing about it right now. I have a wonderful sense of humor. I know it's a sense of humor that's not for everybody. I get that. But it's just funny to me how I can actually see the beauty and in anything, really. Even in sometimes in the, hey, George, thank you. I can see the beauty in just everything. Even if it's a sad situation, I know that sometimes I actually get in trouble with my laughter because people think that I'm laughing at them, but I'm really not. It's just, that's me. And I also have sometimes nervous laughter too, so I'm just getting it out there. But in my relationship, I laugh all the time. My husband, he actually knows that sometimes I'm just having my own party and it doesn't bother him. And it's just funny that we actually do have our own language. We do laugh a lot together. And you know, we actually have inside jokes, which is point number 5 within our relationship. And if you notice, when you're laughing with your spouse as much as me and my husband actually does, you actually have this shared language that I brought up before, that nobody really understands what you guys are laughing about, right? So it becomes y'all inside jokes, and it actually brings you two closer together. So yes, when is the last time that you laughed with your spouse? When is the last time you laughed with your partner? How often are you doing it? Think about if you're being sucked dry when your partner is around versus how much laughter you are doing, or how much happier you are when they are not around. These are actually telltale signs that a change needs to be made. I won't tell you what you need to do, but a change does need to be made, because what is the point of staying in a relationship and you are unhappy? It's written all over the wall. It's written all over your face. Every time you talk about this person, you are pretty much sad or complaining. How much are you laughing with your spouse? So if you have not laughed with your spouse today, if you have not laughed with your spouse this week, then you need to get some laughter going so you can improve your relationship by 3 times. I'll see you guys tomorrow.